see the nails. The man on the tree knows the nails. The hands that pick them up from the floor of his father's carpenter's shop are larger now and calloused from working with temper. He feels them sharp against his skin as the hammer cries out. Iron meets flesh and bone, wounding both man and tree as the nails come to rest in the splintering wood.
If someone asks, "What are these wounds on your body?" he will answer, "The wounds I was given at the house of my friends. For they have surrounded me. They pierced my hands and my feet." And he also said, "But I will not forget you. See, I have engraved you on the palms of my hands."